Alright, this is game 2 of White Rat vs. Machine, part 2. That first set is already uploaded. If you didn't see that, go watch that now. Okay, so we're going to have Machine as the pink Zerg at the 130-ish, 130, 2 o'clock maybe position. He is going to send his overload the correct way because this is Steps of War. White Rat is the red Protoss at the 7 position. Looks like there was a pause here, probably. So this is Steps of War, which means that there is a very short land rush distance. The distance is actually decently far away by air. It's, of course, the same distance, so this overlord is probably going to take a while. Looks like White Rat is going for a similar build as we saw in the first set. That is putting that pylon up here, creating kind of wall with his gateway and his forge. Unless he goes for some cheese, which he did last game. So, yeah, he'll put down his gateway here or his forge here and wall this part off, and then maybe another building here, and then he'll have plenty of forces, a few zealots, a few sentries, a few stalkers, to block up what's left of this open space. Looks like Machine doing pretty standard. He'll probably put his pool down in one or two more supply. Looks like he's actually putting it down now. That overlord about halfway there. Yeah, you can see where we're starting his wall here. He actually might put down a forge right now. Ooh, actually gonna put down two gateways really early on, okay. So Machine looks like he doesn't want to risk that early expansion. Gonna put down that gateway at 12, and now, well, not too much going on. Why are we getting that scout in? Looks like Machine is looking to expand using this drone. The pool is just about up. I assume that he'll go for that. Okay, he's gonna get Lings first and then put down that expansion. Lyra is going to see this, probably going to note that Machine is trying to put down an expansion. Yeah, I'm gonna see that drone now. These zealots are done. Ooh, both of them already building zealots. Let's go with production. Right? These first six lings are out. Ooh, very nice job there, Machine, able to surround that ling and, or surround that probe and take it out. So White Rat going to be a little bit low on scouting information, and he did not build that forward pylon. He'll probably try and get one up later. A few zealots out now for White Rat. I'm not actually sure about this positioning. I guess maybe another building here, and then he can block up this space. This is a little bit more wide than here, so it would be easier just to build the forge either back or in front here, and then, the gateway here, or maybe a, no, I don't think the forge is big enough, actually. Looks like there was another pause. Ooh, that's strange placement, okay. So, I think White Rat actually did do this the last set on this map, on Steps of War. He had kind of a block going this way and then another one over here, so it creates a little bit of a maze. It's like he's playing tower defense here. Why we're going to get another probe in, but it's not going to get very far. Those lings were wailing away at this rock, but it's not quite down yet, and yeah, just taking them off to chase down that probe. Looks like Machine did go for a roach one. There are quite a few roaches out, and they should be able to take down these zealots without too much issue with those lings to help out. Oh, but looks like these zealots just really overpowering these roaches. Yeah, looks like Machine probably thought the same thing I did. I really underestimated Wyra's control. He did micro pretty nice there, and there were more zealots than I expected, I guess. They did a lot more damage than I expected. Because in general, roaches are pretty decent against zealots. Ooh, this hatchery is in really big trouble. Wyra is pumping out more zealots. He even has a cannon up here. This is a good idea, the forge and the cannon. Because the forge, actually the forge probably would have blocked that on its own. But looks like Wyra is forced to retreat. The zealots just not coming out fast enough for him to really deal with these roaches. I'm not sure about that. Okay. Yeah, now he's gonna kind of dance back and forth. Wyra is going to put down that Nexus, and shoo, Machine's hatchery at its natural, at about health, half health, a little bit more. These roaches are gonna be able to take down those rocks, and then Machine will be able to expand again over here. And Machine is creeping up now. Getting those creep tumors down. Just going to spread it between his main and natural. And later on, this expansion as well. There we go. Those rocks are just about down. We'll see when he expands. Looks like Wyvern's going to try and push in here again with a lot of Zealots. But, yeah, six of them really not good against this many Roaches. There's, yeah, an equal number of Roaches, which would be able to micro against these Zealots for quite a while. Especially because they're armored.